So many patients ask us the difference between surgical and non-surgical vagina tightening. So currently I'm going to be starting a surgical vagina tightening. So if I have to choose between the two, how do we do that? Pirito? Unmarried girls who have not had any pregnancy, non-surgical laser vagina tightening is quite sufficient. So what we recommend in them is that they can do 3 or 4 sessions, one session a month for laser vagina tightening. And that is quite enough for girls who have not had childbirth, because the vagina does not stretch so much. Artic forceps? Yeah. Women who have had deliveries, the vagina becomes very loose. The muscles become loose, the opening becomes big. They have to change all that. And therefore, we suggest surgical vagina tightening for them. The non-surgical is not permanent. The effect of it keeps getting less. Therefore, you have to keep doing it again and again and again. Surgical, once it's done, it's done. It's permanent till you have childbirth. Therefore, women who have had children should not do laser. It's useless for them. And women who are young can consider laser. Of course, surgery is always better for them as well.